190 athletes from 19 countries participated in the World University Badminton Championships at the beginning of November in Gwangju. In the men's doubles final, the Olympic champion Yong Dae-li, he was crowned in Beijing 2008 in the mixed doubles, partnered up with Kim Ki-jung against Chinese Taipei. The first set was a tight affair. Ki-jung did his share of the hard work thanks to powerful smashes. Taipei tied at 18-all, and South Korea scored three straight points and then went on to dominate the second set and eventually defeated their opponents 21-18, 21-16. The German pair Andreas Heinz and Max Schwenger took the bronze medal. Japan, Miri Ichimaru and Shiho Tanaka face the Chinese Taipei duo of Pai and Tai in the women's doubles final. Ichimaru and Tanaka are considered one of the most experienced pairings, playing together regularly and have been as ranked as high as the world's top 60. The pair from Chinese Taipei lost 22-20 and 22-11. But they were successful in the singles event, as we'll see in just a moment. The golden game for the men's singles was on between the second seed Kai Wen and the number one seed Pablo Abian. Abian struggled twice over three sets during his route through to the final against Koji Naito of Japan in round three and Kuei Chun-shin from Chinese Taipei in the semi-final. While Kai Wen hadn't lost a single set before the final, the gold medal went to Kai Wen, who moved up a step from his 2011 Universiade silver medal, and he repeated his success over Pablo Abian from the quarterfinals in Shenzhen, bouncing back from an early first game deficit to win easily 21-16, 21-8. Lee Dong-koin from Korea and Ernesto Velasquez from Spain shared third place. The women's singles final featured two players from Chinese Taipei, Su Ying Tai and Sao Ma Pai. They played the women's doubles final. Unfortunately for Pai, she injured her wrist and had to give up the match at the end of the first set, won by Tai 21-13. She left the championship title to the top seed Su Ying Tai, Kim Soo Yoon from Korea and Haruzo Suzuki earned the bronze medals. After winning the title with Yong Dae-li in the men's doubles tournament, Ki-jun Kim from South Korea was aiming for a second gold medal in the mixed doubles with So Yong Kim. They faced another Korean team in the finals, Ji-wook Kang and Chan-mi Kim, who beat the top-seeded Polish pair of Wojciech Skudlaczyk and Agnieszka Wojciechowska in the semi-final 21-19 and 21-17. Ji-wook Kang and Chan-mi Kim won the first set 22-20 after a long rally at set point. Ki-jun Kim and So-yoon Kim won another tight second set 21-19. Eventually made it all the way to the gold medal after a third set won 21-70. Excellent return for the Republic of Korea. Those seven medals in total, including two golds, one for Chinese Taipei, Japan, and China.